In the wilderness, in the wilderness, he calls the sons and daughters to the wilderness. But he gives grace sufficient to survive any test. And that's the painful purpose of the wilderness. In the wilderness we wander, in the wilderness we weep, in the wasteland of our wanting, where the darkness seems so deep. We search for the beginning, for an exodus to home, and find that those who follow him must often walk alone. In the wilderness, in the wilderness, he calls his sons and daughters to the wilderness. He gives grace sufficient to survive any test. And that's the painful purpose of the wilderness. In the wilderness we're wondering for a way to understand. In the wilderness there's not a way, for the ways become a man. And the man's become the exodus, the way to holy ground. And wandering in the wilderness is the best way to be found. In the wilderness, in the wilderness, he calls the sons and daughters in the wilderness. But he gives grace sufficient to survive any test. And that's the painful purpose of the wilderness. Groaning and growing amidst the desert days, the windy winter wilderness can blow the self away. In the wilderness, in the wilderness, he calls his sons and daughters to the wilderness. But he gives grace sufficient to survive any test. And that's the painful purpose of the wilderness. And that's the painful promise of the wilderness.